Nothing yet.
It should be starting soon.
Liquidation of the guests won't take long. We just have to make sure no one makes it to the meeting rooms.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiate. Access granted.
Champagne is open. It is only a matter of time now.
Once we have confirmation, the dip.
Green on visuals too.
Get ready, tail is heating up.
Base is compromised. Got to set up somewhere else.
as long as it takes. Soon enough, Oasis and the caravan will be gone. This will all be over.
He's just anxious to see this through. We all are.
I know. We must be vigilant.
A statement will be made, and the rest
will be more left to see these assholes beg for their life.
Keep your eyes open.
No sign of the trench. It's quiet. Party must have finished early.
Me. That pocket secretary in Hong Kong, it went live a few seconds ago, just long enough to shoot out a message.
You intercepted it?
Yeah, but it's cryptic. Looks like meeting in session. Proceed with delivery. Key 2202.
As we consider the importance of this moment on a national level, on a global level, on a humanitarian level...
Nobody drink. The champagne's been poisoned.
I had it replaced. It's a cuvée de prestige.
You and your guests need to get out of Apex Center now, Brown. Slater's dead. Tarvos is compromised. They've come to stop you. Can you get everyone to the helipad?
Yes, yes, of course. My security team will escort us, but... what about the other attendees?
TF-29 will evacuate them. I'm going after the people who did this.
Then you have a long way to climb.
MacReady, I got to Brown, warned him about the champagne. His security team is getting him and his guests to safety.
Good, that. Fucking Marchenko wasn't lying, though. The residential towers are packed solid with explosives. If he uses that remote detonator...
I'm heading to the exhibition hall now to stop him. Get your team started on defusing those bombs. Maybe with a little luck we can pull this off.
Luck? We're both gonna need a shitload of that, mate. I'll see you on the other side.